welcome back to Reese's Reels. And today, we're going to be doing a three-marker challenge. So, let's get started. Okay, so we have the markers. Just any mark. Okay, don't. We're not picking yet, so.
Mix them up.
No, I'm gonna hold them in my hand. So Ada, look away. Look away so then you don't know which one I'm holding. Okay. Pick. Oh no.
I got orange, gray, and green.
Those are just kind of weird colors. Kay. Mix them around.
Okay.
Hold them up to the camera so the camera can see. These are kind of weird colors.
Mine are worse.
Well, I think those. I'm pretty sure. It was orange and green. The last three marker challenge that we did, Ada got orange, green, and it was either gray or brown. So I'm pretty sure Ada got the same colors. If I'm right, I'll put it right up there. I'll put a video right up there.
Let's get coloring.
A clip of that video to see what one, if Ada got the same ones.
Let's
color.
So we finished our pictures, and mine is something.
Yeah, Ada's is. I don't actually really know what Ada's is. It doesn't really look like a dog, like it was supposed to be. So this is mine. There's the
pretty good actually
dog. There's its ball, and there's some rocks, and bushes, and a little thing. It goes along there. What is that supposed to be, even?
A fence.
Maybe it's like a wall.
Okay. And this is mine. Mine's horrible.
Looks like it has glasses. No, literally. It looks like it has glasses.
Oh, yeah.
If only there was a line right here. And a line right here, then it'd be like glasses.
If only I got my favorite color, which is...
I got my favorite color, blue. So, wait. Yeah. What is that? What? No, actually, what is that?
It's a connect the dots.
Oh. Well, this is the worst picture that I've ever colored in my life. I might as well just do this to it.
Yeah, it is probably very hard. Hey guys, wanna see me draw a unicorn? Here, I'll draw it on the back and you can see. I'm drawing a unicorn for you guys to see. And you can like if you think it looks good.
But if it doesn't look good, subscribe.
Subscribe.
But if you think it's kind of good, comment. There's, if the comments are on, comment. It's a unicorn, if you didn't know. Yes. If you didn't notice. Okay, so I think that's it for today.
And that was the worst video in the world.
Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time on Reese's Reels. Bye.